No, I should make a character with this accent. I don't know what accent it is, but it's very fun to talk this way. No, stop, please. I can't believe you've done
Yes, you can.
No. To anyone just tuning in, if you're wondering what's with all the dots around the Yindis.
Okay. Why are they here?
They're
Was it
around.
just like a distress signal? Or was it like a, oh my god, I'm just in space. Let's go look at it.
This is space. Oh my god, they went on a space date and this is what happened.
Yeah, they went on a space date and then there was an emergency.
Yeah, all of their dates get fucked.
Welcome to the space date.
Into space date. Anyway, the stars ought to keep her warm because they are in a very cold place right now. Gee, she gets cold very easily. What?
I'm ready whenever.
I'm ready.
EVP.
She's so fucking short.
Yeah, the scientist is tiny.
It's because she doesn't have shoes. Humanitas has shoes. She's 5'6". She's not short. Anyway.
Yeah.
I'm getting big. Are we kind of done? Don't swing from broken wires. You're gonna electrocute yourself.
I'm gonna kill myself.
No.
Oh, my script is not looking too good. Oh shit. I need to grab the skirt. It's stuck behind me. But
Oh yeah, I had to conjure your avatar in order to get it to work.
Has it been like this the whole time? If I reset it, all of this is going away.
I can't do it.
I'm sad. I'm not doing it again. Pretend that they.
I'll pretend that they're star later on.
You know what? We'll do like three. Just three big ones. And it's like, yeah, Starlight, and it's right here. That's not even, I hate it. There, pretend. Pretend I surrendered the bar Starlight.
fine, good to go.
I am good to go.
Okay. Like what you had is probably a good idea.
Did you see the note on the wall?
What?
There's a note on the wall.
There wasn't. No, I didn't. I missed it. What did it say?
I didn't read it. It's by the window. I mean, this looks more like an eating area than an admin office.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm in the admin office. Okay.
Don't like these doors.
No, they close really fast.
Isa? What's Isa?
I don't know. Maybe somewhere not too far from here. Even to their planet, not sure.
No? Blue, red, red, yellow, green? Wait, is it blue or green? That looks green. Does that look blue or green?
I think that looks green.
It looks green, but the lighting in here is more of a yellowish tinge, which would make it look green when it's blue. Then green would also look green in yellow lighting. So I'm not sure if it's green or blue. So it must have been green.
Well, this is clear in Hunter. I'm really getting pressed at this when you're done. Again, was it green?
Green, red, yellow, red.
Green, red, red.
Green, red, red. Yellow, green.
Interdimensional key cards.
Interdimensional cable.
Interdimensional cable.
I'll say it, you're flying.
I don't know what you're talking about. Invisible cat roaming this this building.
I have a feeling that you would like a cat.
What do you think I would like a cat? Would you what brought you to that assumption? I mean, I do cats are fine, but unseen or green.
Did you say pink?
Pink. Pink. Purple, whatever color it is.
Pink. Magenta.
The new color that we haven't seen yet. Was it that way? That the elevator?
That's the way we went. To the elevator.
That elevator's back there, I think.
That wasn't cool before. That's how we pulled down.
Doesn't go any deeper, does it? Oh, yes it does.
Not sure of
the next one. Yeah. It almost looks like it's telling a story of some kind. I guess we could just press around it and see what it says.
Correct.
I wasn't expecting it to be. We might just be here. We're great guessers. We haven't done 6 years, which is six.
I don't think
that doesn't seem correct. Well, I think now we can check the rooms that we didn't do.
It's cool. It might
that was like the one I was supposed to go there. And then they just sent me there. She just went with six and the four, I think, right?
I think the six might come at Dan. Maybe?
I forget what six is.
That painting feels somewhat sinister.
Interdimensional because I'm we are very far apart. We're like here-ish. Oh.
That was quite a ride. Oh, that's freezing.
Blankets around. Let's see.
This is the one time I regret not wearing shoes.
Did you move?
You also need shoes.
Yeah. Aren't you like more just us since susceptible to the cold and this conversation when we fall into that weird place.
It's not with both of us freezing.
Yeah. I think no matter what, we're both gonna be really cold. Everything would seem a little wrong.
I see a door over there, but lead into a building.
You know, let's go. At least we're out of the wind in here.
Looks like this whole place is open.
Yeah.
This just looks all nice.
That's...
That does sound ominous. Others.
Yes.
These are pictures of us. Some of them.
It's not great. It's really your affairs.
That's unsettling.
Yeah. Alright.
That's leading back outside.
Codes.
This might be where the pictures came from.
Maybe. If we just... Yeah. Still, kinda weird. We'll run to the other building. Hidden under the door.
From the sound of it, that evacuation probably didn't go very well.
No. And if the train is 3 days late, when they first went bad out, then who knows how long it's really been late.
Thank you.
We did get more of those papers.
Ones on top.
Oh, wait. If we put them in order, we could get that 4-digit code. These numbers don't matter, but these ones might. So whichever comes first, like this would be 3. So 3 might come first. Or, what is it? No, whatever that one is comes first, it's 2.
What? So 2, 3, 1, 4. In which case it would be 2, 3, 1, 4.
If it's backwards, I don't think 4 would be. I think we're missing a photo.
The photo we're missing is this one.
We put 4 at the end on the last one, too. So this one, it would be first, wouldn't it?
I'm not saying backwards. I'm saying instead of. Instead of this being the order, that would be the order. I don't know how to really explain that.
We you did it in two.
I have a misremembering.
You did it in 1-4.
I am misremembering how we did it. Right, so it'd be 3-1-2-4.
Oh, I thought that was what we tried.
So neither would have worked.
Maybe it's not that.
Maybe the picture we're missing is not actually the butterfly.
Maybe. Which means we need to go back outside because we didn't find anything in the other.
Could just try clicking random buttons until it works. This should be one pair of room. What room haven't we found yet?
I'm not sure, but there are a ton of red doors that we haven't been able to get into yet.
It was the butterfly. Which makes this more confusing, because it didn't work when we assumed it was the butterfly.
2-3-1-4. That didn't work.
relating to the story. So then, the fairy princess would probably be the butterfly, and Dark Counterpart would be the moth. I'm not exactly sure what the knight would be. Possibly the wasp?
Maybe. You think the last number is zero?
There wasn't a zero.
Yeah, but if you leave it blank, it stays a zero. I think you can still hit enter on it.
We can try. You're a genius.
What are the numbers again? I've forgotten.
2, 4, 1, 0.
Okay, 2, 2, I was going 4. just a little bit.
Oh, come on, it was a joint effort. You wouldn't even have thought of the story.
Exactly, that's why it's just a little bit. What did we get out of being out there?
Music. Apparently.
Doesn't really help us here, though.
No, but it does make us feel a bit better. Well, it's pretty late.
Yeah. Oh. Yellow?
Yellow. That's the blood door.
Yeah. Yeah, it is.
Make us feel better only to make us feel worse. That's Whiplash. Maybe we should go to a sauna at some point.
You know, it's not a bad idea. I'm getting pretty tired of cold.
From the looks of it, it just looks like someone got crushed under the door, which is worse. Do children sleep in here? Or just very small people?
I mean, we are on another planet. This could be a different race.
True. Mm-hmm. Where is it? Shop. I don't see anything behind it. Could be in a different room. We not supposed to put this tape anywhere. We just have a tape.
I'm not sure, it doesn't seem to play anything.
I guess it wasn't that building.
I guess. Although, I didn't really see anything.
Unless it was further on in that building, in which case we need to find out. I wish there were cameras that we could use to look outside.
Yeah. Wish they didn't just take pictures. Thank you. I've got no idea.
The only clue we have is the tape that doesn't seem to go anywhere, so... Oh! I'll say X, we're blind.
Weren't right if they're scientists. I think we can be trusted with absolutely anything. Sorry, the fire, not on. The fire is nice. I'm sorry. It's really cold out there.
I know. But you guessed this is something is wrong.
I know, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to worry you. I am relieved.
It is a bit odd, though. There's a fire still going.
Maybe someone's in here?
Fascination with
incense. That's the words right out of my mouth.
Buzz, what didn't I think of that?
Think of what?
Think of glowing flowers.
It's not too late to start thinking of glowing flowers.
This whole planet is covered in snow, possibly killing all of the plant life, and you've decided to pluck what remains.
Better yet, we'll grow more and bring it back. Supposed to be for you, but I mean, I'll take it, I guess.
We didn't exactly offer it to me, so.
I was holding it out for you.
Well, holding it? You didn't exactly extend it.
Why did you think I was going. Like it was a wand?
I don't know, man.
Holding it out for you, you gotta take it.
It could have just been your way of
or they thrive in the cold.
That too. I'm surprised you haven't come across that bookshelf that is supposedly got a secret exit behind it.
Yeah. Meaning is it this one?
It is this one. Let's.
It is? Oh.
I don't know how we get through it.
Oh, I had it for a second. Never mind, I was talking.
We can get to the door.
Is there a button?
There might be a button.
I'm feeling fine. I have a bug.
You have a bug? What do you mean you have a bug?
Yeah, there was a little white bug flying around. It looks like the one in the jars.
It's a couple of them. I found the button.
Good eye.
Now this is definitely on this.
Yeah.
Trouble with the dog?
I was having a hard time. I must be too tall or something because I keep hitting my head on the ceiling.
Well, don't worry. Once you're a god, you'll be able to change your size as you please.
That's where we're going.
Is there a problem?
No, it's an interesting concept to think about, I guess. Once I were God, not something I ever thought I would be saying.
That's
Is that it?
God, I keep being mute.
Better?
Yes, sir. Sorry, my own voice decided to give out on me for a second. To think it's not just cameras. Thank you.
please hear you.
Well, I guess it would be Goddess, wouldn't it? Goddess, help me. I have no idea what that group could be.
Wait, things had changed. The fourth one did, for me, at least.
Didn't it change for me?
I came in here and you didn't. So maybe this is the fourth mirror. Or the fourth picture. It is.
It did change.
So the picture is changing. No, wait, this isn't that room, this is. This looks like it's coming from there, though.
Yeah, I was just about to say, I moved and then I swapped back. And now it's. Eyes.
I saw you take that picture. What is that, though? But why?
I have no idea what that card could be.
Do you think it could? Perhaps be the order in which we have to walk through the doors to get there.
Where are the cylinders at the beginning?
Hmm?
Are the cylinders like where we started? But also, we have to enter it, like as a code. Unless you just mean like figuring out where we were first. I think three would be first. And four would be last. Pictures are so pixelated, I can hardly tell. 40123.
How did you figure that out?
It's the places that we've been, but backwards.
This place is full of puzzles. And again, this is the place we go usually down. Maybe you'll be the puzzle god.
You know, I could see it. I could see the puzzle then.
I'll say it's the puzzle god.
That'll be my thing, I'll just put you through puddles. Let's start rip.
There's only one destination. Goodbye.
Our recorded location 01 02 03 04 05 06.
Goodbye.
Initiating 72 hours backup generator.
Oh. Penis.
No.
Yeah. Whoa, my legs. Goodbye.
Alert. Tram has been halted for inspection.
What?
Alert. Tram has been halted for inspection. Alert. Tram has been halted for inspection. Alert. Tram has been halted for inspection.
Let me out.
Alert. Tram has been halted for inspection. Alert. Tram has been halted for inspection.
It's pretty loud, that inspection thing.
Alert. Tram has been halted for inspection.
It's a bomb.
Alert. Tram has been
halted for inspection. No place for a bomb.
Alert. Tram has been halted for inspection. Alert. Tram has been halted for inspection. Alert. Tram has been halted for inspection.
Wow, is
it? Alert. Tram has been halted for inspection. Alert. Tram has been halted for inspection. Alert. Tram has been halted for inspection. Alert. Tram has been halted for inspection.
This one?
Yes. Three. Goodbye. I think we might have to drop out.
Yeah, probably. We should do that before this, I think, all of a sudden crushes us.
We should move away from that before it falls and crushes us.
It was a sudden the first time. This is Albert. You're still cold?
There. Not as cold as before. Since we're below ground. It's, the wind. The amount of blood everywhere is very concerning.
Oh look, our favorite.
What's probably not.
I guess.
What?
It's like a. Okay, I think that one is actually just a security camera. Okay.
Turn the lights on and off.
Yeah.
Oh gosh. Eight legs, the dog. I think. I saw it go up. Maybe it liked the music.
Yeah, I'm not sure.
Wait, it's high.
it's in the dark with music. Stream? I'm turning the light back on. No, thank you. I don't trust that. It turned on the music.
Yeah, maybe we don't go in there. No, we can't go in there, okay?
Let's just leave that. Whatever it is, it can't be good.
Nothing in here has been good so far.
And yet, we're here.
This is the same as it was before. What was it like?
Green, red, red, yellow, green. Nope.
No.
I'm surprised I still remember that actually. Mess with the thing.
I'm thinking.
Maybe if we open the door. No. I'm surprised the door's unlocked.
What happened?
It opened the door.
You shall fight off.
I turned the light back on when it opened the door.
Seem to come to that point yet, but something.
It's turning on the music. It turns off a lot. Oh, I just realized it turned off my computer screen.
I can't turn the... both of my screens off.
My screen is with no one.
Blue, double yellow, green, double red. I think it's the room with the colors.
This is weird.
Whatever it is, it's out. It's not a good thing. That wasn't on before.
And the TVs are doing weird things. I wonder if it can communicate with technology and that's why it's taking pictures. Obviously, a computer, but like the tower was underneath the table.
You hear that?
Hear what?
I heard the system talk.
I didn't hear.
That's very suspicious. We have to read it. I think if we let this thing escape, we are dooming the planet.
This.
So ultimately, the option is we do what it wants, or we just leave.
Those are the options. Although someone else also responded to the SOS and came here, they also have a likelihood of doing what it wants. But they are probably more likely to be killed by it.
Yeah.
We have more likelihood of being able to kill it.
One more time.
We have more likelihood of being able to kill it.
Yeah. We need to get to it if we want to kill it.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I really dislike it. I make sure that does.
Rolling through the doors.
That blood wasn't there before. If you turn off the light and play the music, it'll come through the doors. That blood stain wasn't there. Back in the room. Oh.
Is there something that I'm doing wrong that I can't seem to see what you're seeing?
So what I did was I turned off the light, pressed the music, waited for it to come into the room, then I moved to the next camera and did the same thing on each camera.
It doesn't matter from which one you start at.
I just started at the beginning.
Okay. Oh, I see.
I can no longer turn on the lights. Looks like we'll have to go in.
Yeah.
Well, if it doesn't like light. If this at least.
Yeah, I'll probably get a little bit scared away. Or damage it, depending on what it is. Red doors. Red
Nope, that's how to open the door.
That just opens the door.
We're not meant to be in here.
We can... No, no, we can touch them.
What? Goodbye.
Just a little bit weird. If you really need to get away from each floor.
Awesome. right?
No, it's not.
Just have to put them here. With a corpse. How fun.
You teleported somewhere. There's no answer. You just need to move. Shut it, freeze him now.
Again?
I think we might have set it free somehow. But,
don't know what that is.
We're gonna have to. Yeah, I'm not sure. We're gonna have to. find a way back.
Well, the rain means that we're on the surface, so...
Yeah.
All you can do is break a window.
My ship is somewhere in there.
Just questioning if life is real. I'm sorry.
You're doing okay, man. You're alright. You want to talk about it?
You want to talk about it? You being gay?
Okay. I should leave. It's 5 in the morning. How did I get here?
I'm sorry. I know.
No, you're fine. I'm not that tired. I know I should go. I know.
How?
If there's more.
You want to do it, do you have 4 p.m. on there?
Yeah.
I would say Sunday, but I know I'm like 50-50 on whether or not I'm dead on a Sunday.
Yeah. We'll figure it out.
Hello.
Almost. Hey, Pips.
Thank for peeing.
No, you.
And I wonder how my controllers break. How dare you leave me?
I wonder.
How fucking dare
you? I'm going to bed.
I'm going to tackle you.
Tesla.
I don't wanna.
Tesla.
I don't wanna.
Okay, well, you'll regret it if you don't.
She's working enough. just working in an office. It's fine. If she's broken, I can regain
her. I'll figure out if she works tonight.
Hello, Nana.
Hello, Mouse, Nana.
No.
No. I broke your heart. Okie dokie. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed. If you did, make sure to check out my other social media, which is currently on screen. If you want to join the Battlefield Discord, my community Discord, you can use the link on screen, or you can do !Discord in the chat. There you'll get notified of all the stuff that I do, whether it's uploads on YouTube. By the way, !YouTube takes you straight over to my YouTube channel. voice acting stuff, or just, you know, chilling with the community, you'll get all those kinds of announcements first. And you'll also be able to join in for multiplayer games whenever we're playing stuff like Dead by Daylight, or Jackbox. As always, we are sponsored by Dubby. If you want to head over to dubby.gg, you can get some cool gamer energy drinks with no sugar in it. You can get 10% off your order using my promo code XX or XX. Every time you do, I get a bit of a commission, so you'll be supporting me. Dubby gets an order, so that's always fun. And then you get a really cool discount. So, like, everyone wins. You can go to dubby.gg directly, you can do !Dubby in the chat, or you can just click the banner beneath my channel. All three of those will get you straight over there. As always, my donations are open right now. I'm not gonna lie, it's probably gonna go to food. My dad's in a bitch fit of a mood for some fucking reason. The only thing we have are noodles. Like, the same chicken noodles that I've been eating pretty much every day for, like, ages. So I'm kind of sick of it. And my dad is in a bitch of a mood, so he doesn't really want to go shopping, and he's the only one in my household who can drive. Listen, if I could drive, I would. It's not my fault. My eyeballs don't fucking work. And my brother just doesn't want to, and my mom is like, I don't know. She wants to drive, but she just doesn't want to learn to drive. She's fucking weird. But yeah, so we kind of can't do fuckle when my dad's in a mood and doesn't want to do shit, so no shopping. So yeah, anyway. Stay sharp, size your problems, and I'll see you in the next stream from the Silent Swordswoman. Bye bye!